Welcome back to Final Fantasy VIII Remastered, and today we're going to be going through Ultimecia's castle to fight the final battle. Now, first, we're going to have to unlock our abilities because everything is sealed. As you can see, all of it is sealed up, so we can't use anything while inside the castle. So, what we're going to do first is we're going to go after limit breaks, I believe. Let's see, first we'll go to the top of the stairs, I believe, and fight the first boss, which is right there. And this is the Sphinxar, I think is what it's called, something like that. You can know some of these bosses' names by the card game if you remember playing and beating them. And so... you may be a little worried about these battles, but the first couple battles aren't extremely difficult, so not much to worry about. This guy here, he's got a set amount of health, so it doesn't take forever to kill him. But face my wrath for seeking thy sealed power. As you see, we only have attack, but all of our magic is still junction, so we still do massive amounts of damage. Two hit kill. Or two hit transform. Alright, so we're gonna release the limit break. Yeah, we're gonna release the limit break ability. Alright, and we will continue on to this room here, I believe. Yeah. We'll run on the chandelier. We'll come down. Crash into the floor, but doing so broke this hatch, so you can open it. And our next boss battle is down here with Tripoint. I think is what it's called. Tripoint. Face my wrath for seeking thy sealed powers. Using elemental attacks, whatever I don't use, I don't like. Hopefully I don't have thunder. I do. Junction to somebody. Darn it. So Irvine is going to be useless, but Squall and Renoa seem to be capable of carrying this through. Four hit. Let's release, magic. Alright. Anything down here? Doesn't seem to be anything down here either. Maybe. Draw point, but no one can draw. Alright, so that's useless. Let's heal up a little bit here. Coming up on the next fight, too, we're gonna be fighting Krista, so we don't want any ice, I don't think. Because that could have been bad with the thunder if all of my characters would have had lightning junction to their attack. Could have been really bad. So what we're going to do, we'll leave thunder on Irvin and we'll put fire on the other two. So at least one character can attack no matter what. Alright, and we need to go up, I think. Okay, so... we want to go... what we want to do here is... go back to the foyer if we can. Well... so we'll go this way. Getting on these, we can swap to the other party members, so... let's, switch to the other party. We'll take them through the same way, and they're gonna fall as well, and we're going to have them stand in the green circle here. Switch to the party. That lever should keep the chandelier up, and we'll run back through. There's a door over here, maybe a there. Go. Go up top, through the door, and across the chandelier, and out onto the balcony. And then here's the Krista boss. So, let's get on into it. Face my wrath for seeking thy sealed powers. Show me what you got. You'll regret fighting me. Oh, that's not good. They one-shot my whole team here. Magic on it. We can't resurrect still. Okay, so resurrection is still locked. Maybe it won't counterattack the magic. Nope, counterattacks the magic. So now we have two dead characters. Let's see if Renzo Cookin can do it. He's probably gonna kill me here. Last shot. There we go. He's definitely dead on this one, so. That was too close for comfort. And I still can't bring them back to life either, so I'm gonna have to exit the castle and come back. Or not. He's still gonna kill me. Yep. Alright. So, we'll have to try that again. But we did get a game over, I think. Yeah, I got a game over. Alright, I'll bring us back in once I get back to Krista. Alright, and we're back to Krista again. So, let's try this once more. And I went a different route this time. Instead of getting magic, I got GFs. So, we should be able to use our GFs in this fight. Assuming I equip them. It's kind of a bad on my part. But we'll be using GFs to fight it. Comet and Tomb Train gonna be putting in work, so. So it's not going to counterattack as I use the GS. We'll use that regular attack, but it won't counterattack if that beam killed me last time. And this is the final attack, so as long as somebody survives it, we're alright. Which Irvine should, Squall should, or Noah might not, but she's low on health. Oh, nope, she survived too. Nice. Alright, now we're gonna take magic. And we need to fix for Noah's. should be able to use GFs. Alright, and now we can also heal using magic, so... Seal Renoa, because we can't resurrect still. Keep everybody nice and healthy. And then we're going to move to the right down here, or it's up top, I think. Yeah, over there. Green circle again, so we can swap, but we're not gonna swap yet, so. Alright, we got the gallery here, so let's see, we need two. So this is a puzzle, and I think this is the first. Watchman. Messenger, so that's the third one there. What's this? And this is love. I just need to get out of this, and because I gotta read the rest of the pictures. Fire. Wood. Judgment. Alright, and that's the one we needed, was sleep. So, it's, Vividarium. Vividarium. It's... Intervigilium. It's Viator. In the garden sleeps a messenger. So now we have trauma. Face my wrath for seeking thy sealed power. Let's see. So let's have Irvine. Be using GFs a bit more here than we did in throughout the game, but see if he's gonna counterattack or anything. Right, let's kill that thing. Eden or something. Alright, for this we will get the... This one we go with the draw ability. Inside the dungeon. Have a key, prison key. And then the boss shows up. Alright, so first we want to attack, getting inflicted with a blind if we can. Physical attacks. Useless. There we go. Blind. Then we're gonna use Doom Train. Can we draw from it? Jimmy, sure, why not? So we have a pain jump, and just don't forget that. That's why we can blind him with our attacks. The reason we're using Doom Train as well is to get that meltdown effect on him, which is vitality zero, so defense beats his defense. And then we can attack him with physical attacks to cause damage. You'll see with Nomad here when he attacks next. So Doom Train, very useful GF. Go. Alright, this time we will get the resurrection or item. We'll get the resurrection this time. Hopefully we're not making any mistakes. Alright, got out. Not really useful, but take it just in case. Alright, so we don't need to be here yet. We'll turn this way. Well, come on now. Thank you. way, isn't it? I think it's that way. Oh, it's up top. What am I doing? That was dumb. Okay. Alright, we'll go out here. Actually, no, this isn't right either. This is it. Had to look it up. Where to go? But we're gonna go forward here. Don't want to swap. Just go forward. You don't want to go into that hole right there. That will lead us to a very powerful boss that we is an optional boss, and we're not gonna be fighting it because I can't beat it. So, or I can't beat it with this playthrough. Now here on this bridge, you're gonna want to walk to pick up that item there. If you run on this bridge, it'll move and fall off. So, get the armory key, and then we're gonna move back. So, and that boss right there is Omega Weapon. So if you remember Ultima Weapon, where we got Eden, that's his big brother, basically. So. So we gotta go back to the prison. Right. Or a dungeon, whatever you wanna call it. Over to the right, now we have the key to the store. Alright. We go in, we'll find our next boss. Face my wrath, proceeding thy sealed power. We're pretty much back to full power now, I think, so this shouldn't be too big of a. Not too hard of a. Battle. Let's see. We'll go and buff up our team a little bit. We'll be right back. Alright, Nest of Visage, and we're going to unlock the save command. Go out here to save real quick. Alright, and that's where we're going to end it for today, guys. Thanks for watching, and I hope you're enjoying this, and I'll catch you in the next one.